the captivating, talented, and beautiful Miss Olivia Wilde. Woo! Come on, stand up, please.
Thank you, Al. Wow, this is incredibly moving. I had no idea any of you would be here. I thought it was just me running alone. No, I'm thrilled to be here on behalf of Revlon, along with my fabulously foxy co-brand ambassador, Miss Emma Stone. Here with me today, and I'd like to thank them for crawling out of bed on a Saturday morning to be here with us. It wasn't easy, but we got them out of bed. My mother, Leslie, is here with me. She'll be walking alongside me, along with my great friend, Connie Bruce, who is here, who is currently battling breast cancer, and is an example of the millions of strong, brilliant, brave women proving that a diagnosis is not necessarily a death sentence. And like so many women here, Connie had a double mastectomy and is currently undergoing chemotherapy. She's here with us today in between chemo sessions, and I'm honored to walk alongside her, as well as her awesome daughter, Charlotte Louise, so I'm very proud. And while this is my first time hosting the EIF Revlon Run Walk, it is not the first time I've been a part of this event. Many years ago in Los Angeles, I signed up and found the entire experience from raising money through crossing the finish line to be incredibly moving and inspiring. Just sharing the race course with these heroic women, meeting survivors, families of those honoring a loved one who passed away. It's something that has stayed with me over these years. So to be a host of this year's Run Walk is a tremendous honor. Thank you for having me here. Thank you all. And many of you have put a tremendous amount of work into this event, and your generosity of time and spirit, I salute you. And every person here today, every dollar raised, every email you sent, every message you posted on Facebook has brought us together in this fight and brought us closer to winning this battle. So thank you. Thank you for joining us here today. Thank you for bringing the focus back to this important cause. And thank you for showing up and showing that we have not given up.
Woohoo!
Yes!